Here, in this question, first we can write a given data, that is in first part, of following